Thank you very much. First of all, I would like to congrats Jerusalem team for the win. At the end of the day, they had more energy in last quarter, and by that last shot, they won the game. What to say now, I don't know how many games this year we lost by 1 or 2 points, but that's our life. I'm experienced coach, and I'm not in any panic. Of course, I'm disappointed and sad because of that, special because of the my franchise and my fans. They really deserve us to be better. But I'm telling you guys and telling to everybody in the organization and our fans that we're really working hard, that this group of the players trying hard. But sometimes it doesn't work. I told you many times, and it looks all the time when I'm talking, I'm asking for the excuse, but I really don't ask for the excuse. After Valencia game, for the first time, we start to practice with the players, two Israeli players on the court, and Russian rule, because we couldn't do it before. And you saw that lack of energy in last quarter. It's cost us. I think Galil game, we give up 27 points last quarter, and today we give up 29 points last quarter. Also today, we get back our two guards, very important in our rotation, Pierre and John. Pierre get hurt again, and we lost him second half, which hurt us and our rotation. You know that we're playing without point guard long time, and John couldn't do what we expect from him because he is not in shape. He had an injury, and all of this messed our rotation, and we didn't end up the game in the last quarter how we planificate. Like I said before, at the end, they won by one shot, and I want congrats to them. They played good basketball. We played mostly of the game good basketball, but we have to play 40 minutes consistently. If we're going to work like this and we're going to have the same attitude, I'm sure that we're going to get to the point that we're going to be the same team like we were before. I had a pretty good explanation about everything, and I don't think that is something in the air. It depends, of course, of the opponents, but a lot of things depend of us, and we didn't do some things well.